Alright, we are just outside of Fox River. The date is December 15th, 1984. We will be watching the Fox River Railroad at the Ontario North End. And in this shot, we see an ex-Milwaukee road switcher at the FRR yard in Fox River. Idling in a yard. And sitting in the same yard is an electric box cab waiting on repairs. Here we see an ex-Burlington unit. And here the crew of this locomotive was nice enough to get our cameraman a cab ride. We get an exclusive tour inside their head of art department. And here's an engine they're working on developing. In these three clips, we see a Canadian National diesel shunting in a yard in Fox River.